Get it going now!
Wake up!
Thank you. the shielding initiated.
Can't we stop it? Do something!
Calm down. There's no need to rush anymore. It'll start soon.
How much longer?
Don't know. This is an automated process.
We need to get out of here.
And go where? What about the crew?
The crew will manage. Get the helicopter ready.
Without the captain's permission, I can't do that.
I'll help you. We'll all do it together. I'll meet you up top in 10 minutes.
And it sent up a shower of sparks and went out.
Once, during another endless stop, I was woken by a loud noise. I jumped up and went on deck, and when my eyes had adjusted to the light and I could differentiate between the skies and marble white ice, I saw streaks of red stretching as far as the horizon. Looking down, I saw the body of a huge polar bear lying on the bloody shreds as small gray people bustled about screaming, gesturing, interrupting, and congratulating each other on finally taking down the beast. Stuck in the narrow space between two low hills, for the first time in its life, the bear had to confront not nature, but nature's highest creation. Once, during another endless stop, I was woken by a loud noise. I jumped up and went on deck, and when my eyes had adjusted to the light and I could differentiate between the skies and marble white ice, I saw streaks of red stretching as far as the horizon. Looking down, I saw the body of a huge polar bear lying on the bloody shreds as small gray people bustled about screaming, gesturing, interrupting, and congratulating each other on finally taking down the beast. Stuck in the narrow space between two low hills, for the first time in its life, the bear had to confront not nature, but nature's highest creation. Suddenly, this made me look at myself, and I saw that I was no better than them. How could I hope to change the world if I didn't start with myself? If I had to change at least one man, let it be me. Now I understand the situation even better. I feel the bear's anguish in my bones. The iceberg tightens its vise and there's nowhere to run. To fight or to give up. This is it, the most basic and the hardest choice in life. This is how we learn. This is the test. There is no time to waste. We will break free if it lets us. Lord, don't leave me now.